I'm Will, and today we're going to be learning brake tricks.
Lock and load.
When I spit, the room temperature changes.
Okay, so to start off, we're going to learn the two ways to getting into brake tricks. Number one, hopping. Number two, rolling. Hopping is better for bar spins and tailwhips because when you land, it's easier to get your feet into the correct position. Rolling is better for spin tricks like 540 or 360 because when you first go into it, you can carve in slightly, which will greatly help you when you spin. In my opinion, if you're not used to manuals, rolling is much harder. So we'll start with hopping.
Okay, so basically, you want to be touching this. So toes here, and then the rest of the foot down on the brake. And then your other foot is for balance.
Okay, now we're going to move on to rolling. So we have our foot position again. And basically when you first start learning this trick, what you want to do is just get used to stopping while manual. So manual and then hit the brakes. And then just see if you can hold that balance for a second. And as you get better and better at that, then what you want to try and do is just roll and lift up. Like you're going to manual, but step on the brake. Like this.
Demonstration!
Sunny all day. You turn the camera on and it rains. That's show business.
Right, so it kind of rained all the rest of that day. And then I forgot about this film for a couple months. But we're back now, so let's go. Once you've got those two techniques, then try putting two feet on and bending your knees for balance instead of waving your foot. So imagine we have a brake tricks cake, right? And rolling and hopping are like the cake bit of the cake. Just bear with me. And then, imagine rolling and hopping are your pizza base. Now you've got that, you can add any toppings you like. And here are some examples of toppings. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope this was helpful and see you later.